So a lot of confusing parts about this story, but one thing that is crystal clear is where the media stands. Journalists love Jeff Bezos. Now, some of them literally work for him at his personal PR operation / lobbying shop. It's called the Washington Post. But even those who don't take his money directly think Jeff Bezos is great. Why do they think that? Well, because he's rich. He's the richest man in the world, in fact. Of course, journalists will tell you that their job is to hold the powerful to account. Pretty funny. In real life, they assiduously suck up to power. They can't help themselves. The more powerful, the more flamboyant their groveling. Louis XIV never had more self-effacing manservants. May I wash your feet, sir? How about a hot bath? Watch.
Bezos, the wealthiest man in the world, the founder of Amazon, going from being sort of punchline of this sordid affair to all of a sudden becoming praised as a hero of journalism. He has pulled off a masterstroke in terms of recasting his own image, in terms of making himself look like a good guy again.
Makes him almost human. Just like Us Magazine, hey, he's just like you and me, you know? And he's playing this brilliantly.
There is a certain amount of badassness about Jeff Bezos that I think makes us all proud to work for him. They mess with the wrong guy, and they have found that out.
As a source close to Bezos told me last night, do not poke this Bezos bear.
Oh, he's a bear now! Not a dorky accounting major with an entirely predictable midlife crisis and a sad but obvious steroid problem. No, he's a powerful, masculine bear, a grizzly. Don't mess with Jeff Bezos. Growl. Jeff Bezos is so tough that Donald Trump just can't handle him. There's only room for one alpha bear in this town. So Trump is trying to take out Bezos Bear with a far-reaching secret conspiracy. Seriously, that's what they're saying.
We know how he despises Jeff Bezos. Is AMI still doing Trump's dirty work? What is going on here?
I don't know. I mean, the two leading theories seem to be that AMI is either doing the Saudis' dirty work, President Trump's dirty work, or a combination of the two.
Trump has had a hard on for Bezos. So it's no surprise that he turned to his good buddy David Pecker at the Inquirer to do a hatchet job on him.
Suddenly the left believes in the deep state. We can't let them hurt Bezos Bear. It's hilarious and nauseating.